All right, Ski House Stratton fans, it is April 9th, and we've got snow at the top because it's just 32 degrees, 31 degrees at the summit. The difficulty with it is it's a wet, sticky snow. So we're going to take Frank's fall line down, and because we know they've done 33 trails groomed. Okay, and we know one of them was that. Oh, they got it closed, so we can do standard. So let's get on the right side of standard and see what we got. Okay, so it's skiing pretty good. It is. So it's not dust on crust, it's a little bit of mush on it, but speed's going to be our friend, remember that, okay? It's got a real nice surface underneath, I can tell you that right now. So we're going to get better weather tomorrow. As I come down, this is going to be start to get even wetter. So I have to be very, very careful with my edge chain. And I have to look way out in front of me. Okay? Way out. So let me wipe that camera because I know my goggles are full. And I'm just looking for little spots, just enough for two skis to get through. So it's not bad skiing. Actually, it's better skiing down here because we're not dealing with as much of the fresh snow that's really wet, very wet snow. Let's see what we got on the wall here. Oh yeah, we're fine. We're fine. So we didn't drop a knee today, coming down that. Probably should have tried, but visibility was a little tough. And I do find my balance challenged when I can't see as well. But this is skiing really well right here, lower standard.